Hi, I'm Dr. Bopanna, specialized in neurosurgery, practicing at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. So craniotomy is removal of a part of the skull overlying a brain tumor in order to access it. Some of the risks that may be involved with a craniotomy can include infection, bleeding, convulsions, sometimes and very rarely strokes may be associated. Swelling in the brain, water collection, are certain other risks that one can encounter, although rare, with a craniotomy.